You can compare, for example, what happened in Kahrizak prison and what happened in Abu Ghraib or Guantanamo prison. In Kahrizak, in 24 hours after it has been discovered that there is some mistreatment of the prisoners, the whole prison was closed. People were put into jail. And right now, some people are convicted. But in Guantanamo, after such a year, even the promise of the president, the prison is open. Even he signed a declaration.